Hello, my name is Miriam Lewis, and I'm here to teach you how to be cool at Endicott. Now, do you want to be the coolest gull in the flock? Well, if you want to be a cool gull like me, it only takes a few easy steps. Step number one, the look. Although Endicott is usually not a very diverse place to be, we have a very diverse range of outfits that people wear. First one is preppy.
Vineyard vines!
Second one, sporty. Third one is, I don't want my mom to see me in this look.
I came to dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans.
Hey Miriam, are you ready for that psych test today?
Yeah, are you?
You look like you're ready to go to goalies. What about class?
What? Step number two, the lingo. Here at Endicott, we have a unique lingo and some swag catchphrases. Okay, some basics. The Visual Performing Arts Center is called the VPAC. The Academic Center is called the AC. Williston is called the Townhouses. So my favorite catchphrase that I think will help you out to being cool is my life's motto. It's a great day to be a gull. So you can just say it like when you're with people, like, yo, what's up, dude? Great day to be a gull, right? Or you can do it more casually, like, oh, how was your night? It was like such a great day to be a gull, you know, like such a great day. Step number three, be smart. As a professional peer tutor, I know the importance of studying and being smart. So the smarter you are, the cooler you will be. So, you might be asking, how do I show I'm smart to my fellow gulls? First step, carry a lot of textbooks in your hand. Although you do have a backpack, it looks more nerdy when you're carrying them. Also, then you could be like High School Musical, where Troy and Gabriella, like, meet, and then, like, they're walking, and then, like, oh my god, all my books fell! Then you fall, like, in love. So, like, what could be better than that, you know? Step four, know the right people. So, although this campus may be considered small, it's all about the people you know. So you can do that through your dorm, you can do that through clubs, who you meet at Callahan, who you meet at Gully's. My best piece of advice is to start off and like meet people who are well known on this campus. So for example, you can like befriend Luke Pepper. But like, why befriend him when you can befriend me, the coolest person ever? So now, since like we know each other so well, like I'm giving you permission to follow me on all social media. Twitter, Instagram, friend me on Facebook, Miriam. Step five, have some sick dance moves. You never know when you're gonna have like a dance off or go into gullies and like have to like impress that magical guy, you know? So like always have some sick dance moves. Here are some examples.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa. What a quad. Kingston. Let's go. Hey. Red one.
Now, since you watched almost this entire video, I'm gonna throw in some bonus footage of me dancing live at Gully's. The sixth and final step to being cool at Endicott is being yourself. Now, if you follow these six easy steps, you will be such a cool gull. So, now that you've completed this process, we have a secret cool gull handshake consisting of tsh. So, whenever you see me on campus, just go, and I'll know you watched the video.